So I saw Taylor Swift endorsed Biden, and you know, at first I was like, what? And then I was like, you know what? I'm not surprised at all. I mean, 90% of her songs are about choosing the wrong guy anyways.
I have seen this joke about 6 times now from different creators, and it never ceases to make me laugh. And that's coming from somebody who likes Taylor Swift's music. Like, you're not wrong. That's very true. Somebody said, LMAO, big facts. Another person said, as a Swiftie, yes. At least we're self-aware.